forward, you ready?
And it was showing all kinds of weird windows and strange things, and it wasn't showing everything that I wanted it to show, which I figured out now, thanks to a video from a guy in Australia. He know that I had to do a couple things. So I did. Changed some things around and reconfigured some settings over here at OBS, and now it's going to. All I'm seeing is...